The team decided to update Pointless Isle while they finish working on the big updates that will be coming next week. Fate this year with some new craftable items. You can craft these items by using fish from fishing around the area in the Lozia. There's also a new travel form. It's one time use only, but you get 5 of them. To go fishing, just equip your shiny fishing pole and click on the highlighted splashes in the water. Random bosses are spawning in the area. They spawn every 10 minutes. They drop pool noodle swords that come in a bunch of colors. And they drop a pail and spade that also come in a bunch of colors. The past summer collections are here now, and the 2020 collection will be here soon.